Y'all better be warm.
Getting old. You're right behind me though, let's go.
Good first step, dip, rip, and run, fellas. Stay tight.
Golly, it's warm out today. Should've put some sunblock on, huh?
Huge and great opportunity. You know, we've got, each of the last 2 years, it hasn't necessarily been the starters that helped us win, especially deep in the playoffs. It's been those backup guys who have taken it really seriously and come in and played a key role. So developing not just your threes and fours, but your five and six, because, you know, as we see, it takes one play and that next guy's up. So, and it's a really exciting time. Those young guys have been working hard in the scout team all year long. They get out there, get a chance to compete, you know what I mean, learn the system, and doing a great job so far. We've got to keep it coming, but they're doing a good job.
Good, Kyle.
Have the what?
Good, Mike!
Good snap, good snap.
Good pad level. There we go, Jeremy Gordon. One step now, Jeremy. You got one step into it. Here we go.
You know what it allows you to do is move forward with your technique, move forward quicker with your progressions with the older guys, and really focus and hone in on the little things, the details with those kids that maybe during the season you don't get a chance to do. So especially guys like Kyle, you know, Mike Hardy, Jeremy Gordon played a lot of football already, is really get a chance to work the technique, work the fundamentals, and some little things that can really improve those guys and, you know, help take us to the next level.
What happens if you run upfield? Are you going to spill the fullback? Back in again. Let's go.
That a boy.
Work that first step. There we go. All we're working is first step out now. Come on, stay tight. Keep running. Keep running. Good, Sherm. Good. Ah, see how wide you were, Sherm?
Turn an edge. We don't need this damn shield. You guys lean on me, don't you?
Good snap, Sherm. There it is. Hit. Good, Sherm. Nice foot fire. That's how we want to. Good. Get the feel and set that rip. Be violent. Good. Good. Get a shot of water when you're done. Good. Good work, man.